The Do More PLC platform is adding even more low-cost remote I/O options to its ever-expanding lineup. These three remote I/O controllers will allow you to expand and customize your system to meet the most demanding control applications. First, there is a Do More I/O controller, which is a low-cost way that allows you to add up to 16 remote bases and control that I/O as if it's part of the local base. The Do More I/O controller has a simple setup and can be expanded to accept 8 expansion I/O modules per base, using up to 16 remote bases that will provide more than 4,000 discrete I/O points. Next is the brick-style EBC-100. This differs from the Do More I/O controller in that the EBC-100 can work with any Do More CPU or any DirectLogic ERM-100 module. When using the EBC-100 with a Do More CPU or DirectLogic ERM-100, you can have up to 16 remote racks with up to 8 expansion I/O modules each. Last is the Brix Modbus Field Slave Controller. This Modbus I/O controller will allow any Modbus TCP or Modbus RTU master to control its I/O. Up to 31 Modbus RTUs or 247 Modbus TCP racks are possible using this controller, which can be expanded to have 8 I/O modules each. That's over 63,000 discrete I/O points. With all these remote I/O possibilities, it shows that the Brix can really do more. If you're interested in seeing more on this platform, please select this link. Subscribe here to keep up to date with our upcoming products and solutions.